In this video, I'm going to tell you how to stop showing recent used files and apps on the Windows 11 start page. If you don't want to see these annoying things on the start page, then here is how you can disable them. Go to Settings. Click on Personalization. Here you can see Start option, click on it. Turn off Show Recent Items.